Hi friends and welcome back. Today we are going to see a very simple and a very important information, that is how to add scientific symbols to the plots. It's frequently used or it's frequently needed to add symbols to graphs, its axis or some naming purpose, but yet it's unknown to many of us, and we will see how to insert scientific symbols to graphs. So for that, first let's import a graph and plot that. Let's import an XRD. So go to Synclass key, select an XRD. Now select the graph and go to here. We have a template library shortcut here. So go to template library shortcut, then XRD one is already selected, then plot. So how creating template and plotting, that video has been already done. You can refer to our earlier videos for that tutorial. So this is an XRD graph. Here you can see that the x-axis is 2 theta, right? So instead of writing it as theta, we can add a symbol here. We can add scientific symbol notation here. So for that, double click onto the text. Now select the text where you have to insert the symbol, or you can also just click click somewhere in the text area. So first let's see how to insert it here. Just click onto the text area, then go to your keyboard text and select Ctrl M. So click Ctrl plus M from the keyboard. So you will have an access to all the scientific symbols which is predefined in this origin. So you have so many symbols here. You can see that there is theta, alpha, beta, gamma, psi, delta, epsilon, and all that, lambda, mu, which are frequently used. You have phi, and all these symbols are here. So sigma, theta, and all is clearly given here. So from the select theta, you have small theta here, and you also have a capital theta over here. So you can select, we usually use the small theta, and now go to insert. So you can see that to our x-axis the theta has been added. Now close this dialog box, and now you can delete this text over here so that you will have a 2 theta there. Now if we have to directly add on to this written part, then select that part, then Ctrl M. Click on to Ctrl M, sorry, Ctrl M. And select the theta and insert. So you have here 2 theta degrees. So similarly, you can insert gamma, delta, lambda, and all that values whenever you need it. So this was a very simple and very small tutorial on how to add symbols to scientific symbols to your graph. So thanks for watching, and if you are new to the channel, please subscribe the channel, and thank you.